1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing, but Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Salini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidea, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidea's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket. Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise. What's that? I could use my binoculars to check it out.
Ich will nach Hause.
Need my rifle to make that shot. Holding my breath will steady my shot. Nicely does it. I'll have to jump it. The only way is up. Might be worth searching those bodies for ammo. Think I've grabbed all I can. Harder to see in foliage and in shadow.
tower looks like a good vantage point. What's with the camera? You're on my target list. Thank you. Can't find anything else. This place is one big propaganda effort, with the Orchidea center stage. No more to find here.
Christopher! gerade nach. Gib mir Deckung.
Nothing else to find. Can't find anything else. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Verschwunden. Haltet eure Augen offen.
Was war das? Da war doch ein Geräusch. Moment. Was war das?
Da fühlt sich an, als würde jemand über mein Grab marschieren. Kann ihn nicht finden. Wachsam bleiben.
Thank you.
that's all.
Thank you. verteidigt, koste es, was es wolle.
This will come in very useful. No more to find here. So, Schmidt was meant to take footage of the missile to show the Führer. Maybe I should deal with that checkpoint. I think I've grabbed all I can. Thank you. Nothing else to find.
Thank you.
Augen aufzuhalten.
Gefunden. Haltet eure Augen offen.
Thank you.
Sicherheit, Vince.
Nicht hier. Bleibt auf Zack. Weiter suchen. Keine Spur von ihm. Ich halte besser die Augen offen.
Such ihn!
Haltet die Augen auf. Weiter suchen. Kann ihn nicht finden. Wachsam bleiben.
Ich bin sicher, dass ich was gehört habe.
Ihr müsst ihn finden. Oh nein, der Leutnant.
Hey, da ist doch etwas!
This'll come in very useful. This man Kessler seems to be key to all this.
hab da was gehört. Was war das?
Schon dabei. Stop! 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 Stop
No more to find here. nothing else. I grabbed everything useful. Nothing else to find.
mustn't keep the star of the show waiting. Guess I grabbed everything useful. The letter talks about someone called Kessler.
That boat is my way off this island.